listen, we're right where we need to be at. We just gonna keep taking those steps. We're gonna keep leaning on each other. Little things matter. Make a sharp pass. Be shot makers. Bring the effort. I want that from y'all every single day. All right, let's go. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out, I'ma rip this. Till my bones are alive, till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this, till my bones are alive.
You know, going against that post player, but she was able to box out after the shot, which is key.
Oh, Katie Farrell, little French pastry behind the back. Milton cutting, floating, got it! Cameron Hawkins launches, and she's got the three. We are tied!
Just being shot ready, Ron, you know.
Chastain leans in, got it! And the foul! Clutch play, Claire Chastain.
Jacobs, a steal coast to coast, lays it up and in through two defenders.
Play, she will adjust that. Off the screen, pass off to Farrell. Farrell for three, yes!
This team hasn't played a home game since December 4th, so I'm sure that's going to be very nice to be back home.
I think the biggest thing that I'm so excited about is that, you know, our fan support is growing. There's a lot of excitement around the program.
Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Specific plays. We have a lot of players that can just go out there, play, and move the ball, and so we did that tonight.
Here you go, family on three. 1, 2, 3. Family!
I told my mom, this is the payback tour that we're on. We're on the payback tour. Right now it's about payback. We got one knockout yesterday.
That'll do it. UT Arlington survives a frantic comeback opportunity by Georgia Southern.
This is step two in that tour. You've earned this spot. You've earned this spot.
It's been a long journey. They've never made it to a final until today. UT Arlington and Troy will face off in the final on Monday.
We talked about this summer. We were playing for what? We were playing for March. March is here.
Troy Trojans now go to a perfect 3-0. UTA suffers its first Sun Belt Conference loss.
You need to remember this.
January 8th, they didn't show me anything in that other locker room on that floor. We didn't shoot the ball well. We gave them the game. Tonight is ours. Today is our day. You've earned this spot. There's a reason that you're sitting in this room. There's a reason that we were a number two seed, even though others don't believe it. There's a reason she was coach of the year. There's a reason you were player of the year. There's a reason that you should have a chip on your shoulder. We are here for a reason. You let everybody in the nation know why we're here. We're supposed to be in the big dance. We're supposed to be in that championship game. No. This is what we came for. So let's get this done.
Beautiful Pensacola, Florida. We've got the top two seeds advancing to the championship game. It's the number one seed, Troy, against the number two seed, UTA.
I don't wish for my success, I speak it. Walk around with my chest out of my skin smooth, I'm healthy. I'm in a mix and I'm handshaking, but most of y'all can't help me.
Jacobs filling up the lane on the left side. Gets it and drives it in.
I'm giving off and I'm trying to make myself less like it. This chick got a little Porsche body. I might let her test drive it. It's hard for me to
Farrell
get
knocks that one down.
Music and stress body. My city hauling. I'm co-signing.
Three on two. Open three. Time. Got it. Knocked down by Cameron Hawkins.
Like, what's up?
Open three. Benjamin hits the triple.
First listen, they hearing this.
And then a steal by Farrell.
Like,
ahead, and an and one for Star Jacobs.
I'm not no fashionista, but I'm fly though.
Shot clock down to three. And there's a dagger.
Take a look around at my comp and it's just wide open, big whip and it slide open.
Catch right
I know
there.
They treat me like floor. I'm chosen.
And that play.
Eyes open, heart clean, and my mind focused. This just keeps going how I wrote it. How the hell could you doubt us? I mean, back then it made sense, but it's like, now what? Now they down to come round just to be round us. She down with the 3-point stance, I'm back there doing jack dance like...
And Rochelle Bennett. Ryan Hall with the ball. He throws it up in the air. It's won by UTA. We're underway in Ames, Iowa. Lady Mavs taking on Iowa State in the first round of the NCAA tournament. March Madness is here, Maverick fans. Inbound for Katie Farrell to Claire. 25 seconds left. 10 on the Lady Mavs shot clock. Lady Mavs up by 5. Star kicks it out. Here's a 3 for Deja Benjamin. Buckets! 22-14 Lady Mavs. May I remind you, in the women's tournament, a number 14 has never beaten a number 3. 5 seconds left to go in the quarter. Here's a drive by Donarski, blocked by Claire, got the ball back, blocked by Cat at the end. That's the end of the first quarter, and you could not ask for a better first quarter from this number 14 seed UT Arlington.